Sutton, clean machine athlete. And what we're going to do today is called the chest press, alternating chest press on stability ball. Now, the whole purpose of the stability ball is so you can get good stability. Also, it's going to work on your stability, proprioception, balance, and it's going to also engage your true core strength. So, we're going to go ahead and grab dumbbells. Make sure you sit on the stability ball first. Have a dumbbell right here close to your knees. Come out. Roll out just like this. Make sure your knees are bent the whole time. And then begin. Definitely saw that it worked out your chest and your triceps, also the core.